In AutoCAD, you're likely familiar with properties like color, layer, line type, and line width. Plant 3D, however, adds extra information to components, allowing you to view and edit these details directly in the Properties dialog box. Let's explore the additional properties that Plant 3D brings to 3D components. We'll start by opening the drawing 01-06-piping. A quick note, if you're working with plant models and using XRefs, you might encounter a notification popping up frequently. It's nothing to worry about, just close it. It's simply letting you know that the model has been used as an XRef at some point. When working in 3D, it's a good idea to switch to parallel mode for easier calculations, since you won't be dealing with vanishing points or perspectives. You can do this by clicking the tab in the top left corner of your view area and selecting parallel mode. This is especially useful when working in the 90-degree ortho views common in piping. Now, let's look at some components. I'll select a piece of pipe and right-click to open the regular AutoCAD properties window. Moving it over, you'll see at the top that we're looking at a pipe. Under the general section, you'll find the usual properties like color, layer, line type, and line weight, all standard AutoCAD settings. Where Plant 3D differs is under the Plant 3D section. As we scroll down, you'll notice a wealth of additional information tied to the pipe. This includes details like type, spec, size, material, pressure, insulation type, tracing type, and geometry. You can even view details like the center, top, and bottom elevations of the pipe, as well as its exact cut length. This information is crucial for calculations when working in 3D models. The same applies to valves. If I select a valve, you'll notice it's identified as an inline asset. Again, the top part of the properties window contains standard AutoCAD properties, but as you scroll down, you'll see the Plant 3D specific information, including valve tags, specs, and all the relevant data you'd need to use or purchase the valve for a process plant. Similarly, if we select a pump, you'll see its specific equipment properties. This includes manufacturer details, pressure, and other parameters that are specific to pumps. Keep in mind that all this information is customizable and can be modified directly from the AutoCAD properties menu. This ability to view and edit detailed component information directly in the properties dialog box makes working in Plant 3D much more efficient, as it allows for easy access to and modification of essential data.